It seemed like you came out in the second half.
I just tried to stay more aggressive, but the first half I was like shying away from the ball, so I just tried to get more aggressive.
Did you feel that you was a New York tour guide for all these guys here this week? They was be trying to ask you where the spots was at?
Oh, yeah. Basically, he was asking me, like, what's this and what's that? How's it tell me?
Yeah.
You didn't take the Kentucky guys out of the
town? Nah, not really.
They've said over the years that New York basketball has been a little bit down. You know, New York's been the mecca for so many decades. What do you think? What's your opinion of the basketball level of guys coming up to New York, you know, guys like yourself, you guys leading a renaissance, you think?
I mean, like, yeah, we basically set an example for, like, kids who play here shouldn't want to leave, they should just stay and play at home.
Tell me, like, in terms of how your Jefferson crowd felt about it and how your school felt, like, how was the support all week for you and throughout, like, your 4 years there, man, and how they had your back? How you felt this week about it?
I mean, it was a strong supporter system. I seen all of them, said what's up. They was cheering for me, so I just appreciate that.
And what was the thing that you learned about yourself even more that in this game or just in general from the experience of playing in it, if anything?
I feel like I have gotten much stronger, like, because lately I haven't been, like, I can move now, basically.
Mr.